Hey everybody, it's your girl Donnie with Cardio Soul, and I got
Mimi.
Hey y'all, we're here, Cardio Soul.
Hey.
Okay, so real quick, we've got our beginners classes started back. I'm so excited. We had taken a hiatus, so we've been doing a few dances in January, and what I want to do is get a lot of these dances on video so we can all practice. So there's probably already an instructional on some of these, but again, you know, I want to have a one-stop shop location here. So the dance that we're going to do right now is 914 Signs, real cute dance, four walls. We've been doing it in our beginner class. We're going to do a quick instructional, right? And then we'll do a quick demo. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. All right. So I guess we should have our back to them.
Yeah.
Okay. So it starts with two to the left, step together two times. So left, together, step and dip for two. Two to the right, and step, together, step and dip. And two, there you go. So the thing that we're doing, we're going two to each side, and you gotta remember, right before you do the knee dip, you're gonna take a step. That's where some of us have been having issues. So one more time from the top. Five, six, travel to the left and step, together, step, then knee dip for two, to the right. Step, together, step, right knee dip. There we go, good job. Then we're gonna do a basic, left over right, okay? So just a basic left over right, that's one, two, three, one, two, three. So again, for my beginners, it's syncopated, easy peasy. We do that in a lot of different dances. I'll do it from the side real quick. It's left over right, right over left. Just a one, two, three count. Then we're gonna kick it up with the left foot again and travel up or travel forward. We're gonna kick it up starting with the left. Five, six, kick it up on the left. Kick, 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 kick. Then we're gonna take it back on the left. So one thing I want people to note, in the instructional with Steve, this dance is by Steve and Joanne. Steve actually does a slide. I've seen a lot of people do it, and we've been rolling it back, and that's totally fine if that's your flavor, but I want you to know what the choreographers created it as. So he slides it back, slide back on the left, back on the right, back on the left, and back on the right. So we slide back four times, okay? So again, some of you may see some videos where people are rolling it back left, roll right, roll left, roll right. Now that works too, but that's, again, that's your particular swag and your flavor, but the dance calls for a slide back. So from the very top, travel to the left, two together. Five, six, travel to the left and step, together, knee dip for two. To the right, step, together, step and dip. Left over right, that's left over right, right over left, kick it up for four, slide back left, slide left, back right, back left, back right. Good. So it's a four wall dance. So there's two turns to get to the next wall. So our next wall is gonna be over here because it's a three quarter turn. We're gonna turn three quarters to the right. That's been the biggest challenge that my students have been having. So we wanna make sure, what is three quarters to the right? We're gonna turn three times. One wall, two walls, and this is your third wall. As we're turning, we're gonna be rocking up on the left foot. So it's a rock. So just if you're rocking in place, just like that, rock it. And then we're gonna turn and rock. You ready? Five, six, turn and rock for three quarters. Rock, rock, rock and lift left knee up. So you wasn't ready for that.
I didn't tell you that part was coming.
Okay. So, and that's an eight count, right? So it's one, two, three, four, five, six, lift seven and eight. So on seven and eight, you lift up and down. Good? You good? So she's just learning it too, guys.
Yeah, she's learning.
Then we end the dance with a half turn to the left over our left shoulder. And so it's a half turn, so we're gonna only rock two times. So we go up on the right foot. Rock right, with your right two lifts, lift right and lift left. So the first time is a three-quarter turn to the right, you lift one knee. The second turn is a half turn to the right, and you lift your right knee and your left knee. And both of those are eight counts. That's the end of the dance. So let's put both of those together. Five, six, three-quarter to the right. That's one, two, three, four, five, six, lift up and down. Half turn to the left. Two knees, lift right, Lift left, start it over. And two to the left, two to the left step, knee dip. There you go, to the right. And two to the right, knee dip for two. Basic left, over, right. Kick it up for four. One, two, slide back on the left. Left back, right back, left back, right back. Three quarter, rock it, left knee up, take it up and down. Half to the left, two knees, take it up and down. Get it, Mimi, hey. And that's it, guys. That's it. Then we're going to do a quick demo. You ready?
I'm ready. All right,
we're about to do 9-1-4 times.
You too young to know about this.
Rockin'.